Magluluto tayo ngayon ng talbos ng sayote na ginisa. Ito. Ito yung sayote namin. Yan. Marami siyang talbos. Tatalbusan namin para dadami pa lalo. Okay. Okay, this is our sayote or chayote squash tops. We're going to cook this stir-fried chayote squash tops with beef. I'm just gonna cut it to small pieces. Okay. First, we boil water. We wash the chayote squash leaves and we boiled water. And we're just gonna blanch this like for a few seconds. Okay. And that's it, less than a minute. Okay, we add oil enough to stir fry. We add garlic. And the onion. Okay, now we add the beef. I got a thinly sliced beef here. You can use pork, chicken, anything you want. There you go. Just cook this for a few seconds. All right. There you go. Black pepper. About a teaspoon. There you go. Mix all the beef. Thank you. Let's add some oyster sauce. There you go, about 1/4 cup. A little soy sauce to taste. Okay, that's good. Now we add the chayote, squash leaves. And mix it. There we go. Okay. It's done. Simply to cook. Very tasty. And it's delicious. Ito na yung finished product natin. Chayote squash with beef stir fry. Okay, thank you.